In this video, we will show you the new DMX Map feature added in SoundSwitch 2.0. We will explain adding, moving, and deleting fixtures, as well as setting up a second DMX universe. To open the DMX Map, click the DMX icon in the toolbar. We have added an All Manufacturers section so that you can search for the lights more easily. Make sure you enter the full name of the fixture. Select the fixture you'd like to add. You can either drop and drag the fixture mapping onto the universe map, or double click the fixture mapping. And you can also use the Add Fixture and Add Multiple buttons in the bottom of the screen. Here, I will select all the fixtures and move the mappings around in the universe. This will automatically update the DMX address in your workspace. You can select and move each fixture individually as shown here. If you have fixtures that are cross-patched or have DMX channel conflicts, SoundSwitch will display the overlap as shown here. Make sure that none of your fixtures overlap. Here you can see as I move the mapping, the fixture track address also updates. Then, when I close the fixture map, you can see that all of the fixture track addresses have also been updated. To delete a fixture, you can either select and right-click each fixture, or select them all, and then right-click and delete. You can also right-click on the fixture menus on the right-hand side and delete the fixture here. When I switch between universe tabs, you can see that the fixture menus on the right hand side will grey out if the fixtures are not displayed in the current universe. For these and more great tips, check out soundswitch.com.